Vietnam had its good side. Vietnam had its bad side. Vietnam had its fun side. This is Navy photographer Ken Kelly, bringing you back into the memories of Vietnam, the good memories of Vietnam. This program is dedicated to all warriors who fought in this war, irregardless of what side you were.
got, boys.
One, two, three, four.
While you're in the military, you live under a different set of laws than you did as a civilian. It's the Uniform Code of Military Justice, and it spells out your rights as a member of the United States Armed Forces. If you are accused of an infraction, the code says that you have the right to legal counsel and the right of appeal through a system of military courts. The UCMJ is there to protect you, so spend some time reading it and learn to know all about your rights.
Thank you.
Strength, happiness, and sorrow.
Are you ready? Ciao! We only need one hank of hair from this table. If you hear the scissors, I'll go over there and distract him. You cut. a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The masters hung me in the spring of 45, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft and furled the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed, but I'm I was a dam builder across the river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. I'm still around. I'll always be around.
Servicemen who use commercial airlines in the States are entitled to military discounts. Airline discounts can amount to a 1/3 reduction for reserve travel or a 1/2 reduction on standby. To qualify, you must be on active duty, traveling at your own expense, on leave, pass, or within 7 days of discharge. Some airlines now allow military discount travel in civilian clothes, while others require Class A uniforms. You will also need DD Form 1580, which is available in your orderly room. Take advantage of military discounts when you do travel in the States, but be sure you have DD Form 1580 and check with your airline ticket agent for travel dress requirements.
Honesty since 17.
Saigon. Ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
Thanks very much. We just put out a single called I Was Only 19 or A Walk in the Light Green. And it's a song about two mates of mine who went to Vietnam, came back Agent Orange victims. The title of Walk in the Light Green stems from the fact that when the Australian soldiers in Vietnam were given their missions, they looked at the areas that they'd been working in on the map. And if it was some dark green on the map, then there was cause for some consolation, because dark green meant thick jungle, lots of cover, and there were no mines. If they were working in areas that were light green on the map, that meant light jungle, not much cover, and heaps of mines. This is a song for Mick and Frankie. It's called A Walk in the Light Green. Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Takapanu. A long march from Cadiz. 6th Battalion was the next to turn. It was me who drew the card. We did Canungra, Shoal the World before we left. In Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me. Fun tower riding ginnels to the dust of New Eden. I've been in and out of troubles now for months. We made our tents at home, BB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. Can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And night time's just a jungle dark and a barking M16. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19. Death could mean your last one on two legs. Live the world within yourself. But you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, contact! And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours. Then it got almighty raw. Frankie kicked to mind the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. I used to see friends.
wonder why I still can't get to sleep, and why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19.
For those of you who might remember a sister on the school, that's where you sneak off behind the loo and have a bit of a smoke and a bit of fruitcake that mum sent and a wee or something. It's recess time now and we'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you very much. Okay, you've been a wonderful audience and we love you.
Saw me cry. Big River, why is she doing me?